timely. Coming early or at the right time. The package arrived in a timely manner. Timely. Again? Okay, next word, gnat. Gnat, a very small two-winged fly. The hovering gnat annoyed the boy. Gnat, again. Hickory, a tall tree that bears an edible nut in a hard shell. The orchard was full of hickory trees. Hickory. Please. Okay, let's get around. Alright, get ready for the next quarter, please. Fourth and fifth graders, I need you to turn your voices off so we can keep moving forward. Thank you. Our next word, toboggan. Toboggan. A long, light sled made without runners. She slid down the snowy hill in a toboggan. Toboggan. Again.
Idiom. Again. Hold on to my words.
Thank you.
board of fifth graders. I need you to sit so we're ready to go from one word to the next. Let me remind you of what your responsibilities are. We want to continue from one word to the next without having to ask the audience to be seated quietly. You've been doing a wonderful job so far. Now let's keep moving along, please. The next word, participant. Participant. Someone who takes part in something. She was a participant in the school spelling bee. Participant. Again. A cotton cloth and plain weave. He wore a shirt made of gingham. Horse, please. Hold up your white horse, please. Okay, Max and Chelsea. I'm going to ask that, since you don't require a full minute, when you are done spelling your word, if you put the marker down in front of your whiteboard, we're going to assume you're finished. If you'd like to use the full minute, then don't put your marker down in front of your whiteboard, okay? So at the time when you're done, put your marker down or the timer will go off. Do you both understand what that means? Is that clear? Okay, great. Here we go. Next word. Plateau. A broad, flat area of high land. The hiker stood on the plateau and looked over the valley. Plateau.
Thank you.
my audience these three voices on them. Next word, stethoscope. Stethoscope. An instrument used by doctors for listening to sounds produced in the body. The doctor used a stethoscope to listen to the patient's heartbeat. Stethoscope.
Thank you.